is consideration of bids for roll-off containers for the Public Works Department. Deputy City Manager General Whitehead.
Thank you, Mayor. The first item is consideration of bids for commercial roll-off containers for my department, Public Works. This bid is for 10, 15, and 20 yard containers. In the past, we've only bid the 15 and 20 yards. That's primary, the largest use that we have for the roll-off containers. No one really rents a 10 yard, but this time I threw the bid in there just to see what the numbers come up to. Consolidated Disposal is the current supplier for our roll-off containers. They are the apparent low bid according to the bid tabulations. Mr. Brown, Greg Brown, has given options, which is to approve the bid of Consolidated Disposal. And I'll give you one more option, and that is, if you so desire, you can not approve the bid. Not approve the bid for Consolidated Disposal. Recommended action, I recommend that Mayor and Council approve the bid, or Council approve the bid of Consolidated Disposal and allow City to enter into a contract.
Mr. Whitehead, are these sequentially numbered again so that you may track them?
Yes.
Are they barcoded at all?
Not barcoded.
Okay.
Not yet.
Just thought we'd get there. All right.
Mr. Mayor, one point I will mention is very encouraging is the prices are actually less than they were on the last bid, so that's superior.
Was any recycled material used in the fabrication of these roll-offs?
Well, we haven't received those yet, so we can still have some here.
Questions from council?
Are we just buying one of each?
Oh, no. What this is a bid, so that it's based on this estimated usage, so we can buy one or ten, depending on what's needed. They'll have this price for a year, and I think contracts are renewable for individual.
Good question.
This is not residential roll-off.
No, sir. This,